The way we test visual acuity didn't change much during the last century and a half. Recently, a new chart using a dynamic target visual assessment tool was developed. This chart, called the dynamic optotype chart or the DIOP, uses a segmented circular figure composed of equally spaced gaps or segments that spin at a constant velocity. Our study goal was to evaluate the DIOP chart. Children were tested with the DIOP visual acuity test and ETDRS Lear numbers chart. The results of both tests were compared. We have found a strong linear correlation between the visual acuity measures. The mean difference in acuity was -0.01. The 95% limits of agreement were ±1.2 lines, which means that the logMAR equivalent was about less than one letter. The DIOP test, as we found, underestimated vision, but not in a clinical significant way relative to the Lear numbers ETDRS chart. The result of this study, the first prospective study in pediatric population, supports the DIOP eye chart as a valid measure of visual acuity among pediatric patients at the ages of 14 to 17, with vision ranging between 6 on 4.8 to 6 on 60. Thank you for listening.